not everyone, I mean, I'm sure some of the young people also do, but it's less. It's just different cultures. You can see the gap between like 20-ish year olds and 50-ish year olds. Those 30 years are such a huge gap in culture. Almost everybody flicks their cig on the ground. From what I've noticed, that is not actually true. I'm talking from personal experience, right? My experience only, from where I grew up and like people I've been with. Your experience may be entirely different. That's fine.